everyone, welcome to John. And today, me and my husband, he's actually working as a cameraman today. Yeah, that's his arm. We are enjoying a lovely half a day and evening in Spain. In small town, Gitaras. Something like this. It's really interesting name because in Russian we have also Gitara. And it sounds about the same, which is a guitar. So that's why I thought it's really nice, interesting name. It's actually like next to Algeciras. I don't know if it's maybe like a district or it is a small town or something. And it has a really lovely beach, guys. Like really nice. The sand is very clean and so thin. And water is nice and clear and beautiful views. I mean, you can see Gibraltar from here. Can you see Gibraltar? I mean, in the camera.
Okay.
I'm asking my cameraman because this is really lovely views of Gibraltar. It's like a little bay with the beautiful green hills on the other side. Really, really interesting. We have never been here. I mean, we haven't been to many places, and finally we decided to explore a little bit. Well, because of COVID, we're not going anywhere much, but now it's, I'd say, like we really should, because if they're going to close again, then we're not going to make it anymore. But I really want to explore some more of the Spanish coast because it's really, really nice and there are so many pretty places in here. So we had really nice splash in the sea. And now we're going to have our possibly dinner in a small tapas bar, which called something like TST. So we will see what it's going to be like, because I actually was checking the reviews on TripAdvisor and I've forgotten completely about all of those places, and we came without our phones because we were like not sure can we leave our belongings on the beach. Actually, it's very friendly, family friendly beach, lots of people with children, so I felt quite safe. And I think we could have bring our phones and just leave it, like, you know, hide in the sand somewhere, but in the first day exploring the place, so I thought we will leave it all. So yeah, and that's why we got into some place which has tapas, and we decided to have our dinner here today. So yeah, enjoying our time. Yes, Mr. Travels here himself. He can't wait to enjoy his tapas. Okay, so we took some, I don't know, they were all in Spanish, they actually there on the border, and we were like, we know some like kind of carne and pescado, atún, and what else? I have no idea, but we're gonna try it. Looks quite nice. And so we have some our beers, and look at this beautiful view, so I'm really enjoying it. Lovely, lovely, nice evening and place. Okay, we're finishing our day with some ice cream. Ramen raisins, my favorite. And someone has also after eight. Someone got really greedy. I love it. I didn't think we're gonna find it here, ramen raisins. I couldn't resist.